Hello, Pocoyo. Hello, Elly.
Hi.
I wonder who that is.
Pato.
Oh, my. Pato says that he's going on an aeroplane and that he forgot his suitcase. Pato says that he really, really needs his suitcase.
I bring.
I hope they make it. Pocoyo's Fairy Tales. Hello, Pocoyo. Ah, what's that?
Story!
Ah, it looks like Pocoyo has a story for you. Once upon a time, there was an ant who went to the beach. He took an aeroplane and a ship and a motorbike. But once he got there, he missed his friend.
I am so lonely.
So he called his friend the dinosaur. So the dinosaur took an aeroplane and a ship and a motorbike. And when he got to the beach, he and the ant had a fun time. The end. Running with a suitcase is hard, isn't it? Wonderful idea, Pocoyo.
Bus.
You can take the bus. Can any of you tell Pocoyo what that is?
It's the bus.
That's right. It's the bus. Now you'll get to the aeroplane much faster. Wonderful idea, Elly. You can take a train. Can you tell Pocoyo and Elly what that is?
The train!
It's the train!
It's the train. Number menu! Time for a nice lunch. It looks like Pato is ready to order. 3 sandwiches. Very good.
3 sandwiches.
Oh dear. Well, how about 3 apples instead?
3 apples.
3 apples. Goodness. Poor Pato. Can you tell Pato how many hearts there are?
3 hearts.
That's right. 3. Looks like Pato is still waiting for his suitcase. Ah, there it is! Just in time. Sunglasses? Uh-oh, Ellie's mad. She rode a bus and a train and ran to the aeroplane to bring you sunglasses? Pato says, don't be angry. Look, you're going on the aeroplane too! Travelling is fun, but travelling with friends is even better.
Travel on a bus. If you travel on a train. If you fly on an aeroplane. Always take your suitcase. Travel on a bus. If you travel on a train. If you fly on an aeroplane. Always take your suitcase.
Suitcase.
Your suitcase.